You began your career in investment banking, like so many of our guests here at Cornell Tech do. And you went on to work at Victoria's Secret and Avon, which are two legacy direct-to-consumer companies that very much have a female-dominated or at least majority customer base, and at the time, female CEOs as well. What did you learn from those experiences, and how did that feed into your idea for Chief and the mission that it serves?
Yeah, I mean, I think in my background, especially in those early days, I was junior in my career. I was an individual contributor. I didn't really see things through a gender lens. I just wanted to do a good job and learn as much as I could. So it actually wasn't in those experiences that something like Chief really came to mean something for me and a need that I felt. It was much more as I started to get more senior into my career. Mm-hmm. And it was really as I started to manage bigger teams and I saw the dynamics of the ability for the people on my teams to progress that something like Chief became a lot more personal to me. I obviously had varied experiences within investment banking and both Victoria's Secret and Avon, but it was really only when I started to get into a senior leadership position myself that the need for a community really started to resonate for me.
So you started to realize that there is a real need here for something more to support women and for women to have a resource to turn to. So you decided to co-found Chief with Lindsay Kaplan, who at the time ran communications for Casper, the startup mattress company. How did you guys meet each other, and how did you guys talk this through? How did you come up with the idea?
Yeah, we met actually at a women's event in the VC community.
Appropriately enough.
Yeah, there's not that many of us in the senior leadership positions of New York City startups. So we had been at various events together, and we were actually joking about the event that it wasn't the best. We looked around and just felt like there wasn't something out there that really supported us beyond these one-time interactions. Mm-hmm. And we're very inspired by a company called YPO, which is Young Presidents Organization. They do a great job of building that community for CEOs and presidents. But because they're for CEOs and presidents, their member base is almost 90% male. Through no fault of their own, it's just the dynamic of what that position looks like. And as we were struggling with this personal issue ourselves, you couldn't open a publication and not see something about women's representation in business. And we really wanted to help to drive a solution on that front. So those two things together, the personal need and greater visibility and focus on women representation in business, kind of came together at a perfect time for us to start to imagine something like Chief.